Okay. So we're going to start with vocabulary and structures. So I will show you some pictures and you're going to answer these questions. What is he or she doing and what are they doing? So the first picture is this. What do you think is she doing?
She is walking.
All right. How about this picture? What is he doing?
He is jumping.
Okay. Next, what are they doing?
They have a line in
tennis. They are playing tennis. Okay, what are they doing here?
They have a line in meeting.
Okay. Next, what are they doing?
They are a line basket.
Okay. Can you say playing? Can you say playing? Nice one. How about this? What is his or her favorite hobby or what are their favorite hobby? So looking at the picture, what do you think is his favorite hobby? He likes
playing the piano.
Alright. How about this one? What is her favorite? Okay. Next. What is his favorite hobby?
He likes painting.
Painting pictures.
Painting pictures.
Okay. Next. What is his favorite hobby?
He likes taking photos.
All right. Next one. What are their favorite hobby?
They like.
Football or soccer. Okay, next you're going to answer the questions. Do they play chess?
Yes, they do.
Okay, next. Does he eat snack in the morning?
No, he doesn't.
Okay, no, he doesn't. Next, can he play basketball?
Yes, he can.
What does he do in the afternoon? Okay, he takes a shower or bath. Okay, he takes a shower. Next one. Does he sleep at night?
Yeah.
Okay, good job. Next. Alright, so using this stick, can you describe what are they doing in the picture? Oh, this one? Okay. Can you describe what are they doing in the picture? The girl. Basketball. Okay, what else?
The two girls are playing tennis.
Okay.
The two girls
are
playing football.
Okay. What else?
The boy is playing
football. Alright, good job. Okay.
This is a fun game to play
at
the party. The children dance to music. The music stops. The children sit down quickly. The last children to sit down eat out. They stop playing. The children stand up and down again. They play.
Until
they eat only one children dancing. He or she eat green.
Okay. So can you repeat it again? Can you say music?
Music.
Children.
Children.
Stops.
Stops.
Quickly.
Quickly.
Child.
Child.
Dance.
Dance.
Until.
Only.
Dancing. Women. Now I have some questions here you're going to answer. What sport can you play?
I can play basketball.
Alright. So what is your favorite hobby?
My favorite hobby is playing chess.
Okay. And what do you do before going to bed?
I play chess.
Before?
Before go to bed.
Alright. Before going to
bed.
Alright, that's all that I think.